Alrighty, hello everybody, welcome back to the Divine Summoners, and we are picking back up with Caerabow's mod. Actually, where are they? Actually, I think I will do the headgear. It boosts his, physical attack. Let's do stone. I'm gonna need maintenance. Although, who do I take with me? I could do like the last one. Him and the two girls. I need to get more points into Ramza's choir. I just woke up. Ambush. Yep. An ambush. Well, that is an interesting name. Nopo. Nope. Badu. You know, if it was a D, then it would be from a saga from Deer. Dadu. Oh, smite. Let me do bear. No, we're gonna smite thee. I smite thee. Crush punch. Ooh, and she got the dead prop. Thank you, Agrius. That's why they nicknamed you motherfucking Oaks. I thought it had to be like maybe haste, because shell and protect tend to be like an instacast. Actually, you know what? You dodged a motherfucking back attack. Dodge that, bastard. Don't act, and there goes the poison. Poison. How are you dodging these back attacks? Comet. Ow. Stasisorn. At least get the stop on him. Damn it. We go round and round you go. Heal our friends. This is why I lowered his helmet from cross to a mithril. I really should have given her counter magic. Okay, the haste is done with. No, it's actually on top of the roof. Elemental X is here somewhere. Boom. I'll take out all your MP. Thank you. You bitch. I know, it's like, I just got three fucking revives. Oh, fuck, she's still silent. I feel like I'm spending more time reviving other shit than actually doing damage. Well, it's just her timing is off. There. but she is still silent. Okay, that's the silence. And now we're catching back up. Oh my lord, I'm getting so tired of having to heal that fucking don't act. Shiva! Freeze them! Okay, so yes, it is going to be up on that roof. Mm-hmm. sure if I'm gonna be able to jump that high. Hold on. There you go, now you can act again. So I got the magic ring in the cross now. Can't get up. He has a 3 jump. Yeah, the problem is I can't jump up there, then I'm just gonna go ahead and defeat him and... Wow, focusing so much as aim strike actually hit for a decent amount. Good grief. Can you do anything other than like steal? Sure. He has a thief, but Steel. And that's STILL, not STEAL. Oh. Like, you're getting on my nerves. No, okay. Man. Bid adieu. Paralysis. It's a little bit too late considering the fact I've got an assassin's dagger. Oh, monks can equip those. I need another level on Archer. And what I'm actually gonna do. Boom. You know, I think I will keep it on Punch Art, cause it'll give me a revive. An HP MP heal. Yeah. Well, fuck. Do I want counter flood? I think I'm actually gonna go pack up. Let's go with Odin. And then I'll go Titan. Half MP is. It will be a necessity. Holy. Because I think I need like one more level. Yeah, I do have counter magic. So I think I need at least four. Okay, so poison rod starts boosting magic attack. And I'll go ahead and give her that. Magic ring. I want to go back to his thing. The floaty balls, mithril armor, plate mail, airman, crosshelm, muskrod, plague. That's key. It's going to be key. Because I do have a black goblin, I can go ahead and like purge it for a Brigidine. However, I've only got one. Do not need you, I'm sorry. Goodbye. Stupid regular goblins. Ooh, okay. That's tier two. Alright, we finally got a baby coming through. Ugh. Grenade is a stone knife or a grease knife. No, I've got plenty of stone knives at the moment. Don't get me wrong, like, trying to get the grease knife would be okay. But I would have to spend the time to actually poach it. I'd rather try to get more of the explosives. And try to go for the swamp dagger. Come on, Yark. Not helping me here. Well, I think what I'll go ahead and do is put him back on poach. Cause I think what I'll do is I'll poach you. let's see what's here at the desert. I know he's got bombs here, apparently. We'll see if there's anything else. Like skeletons. Bronze shield, ice shield. Or platina shield and crystal shield. That's one down. I'm sure the Thunder Soul can be counter magic if they can counter like other things with monster skills. Thank you. Actually, because they're levitating, it's not gonna even hit my current explosive, so... Assailants in the ground. It's time to rumble. Quake! Do still have the move find here though, pretty good. Go out. Okay, that's a yes. Thank you. got the regen. Oh. Okay.
Baby, welcome.
Oh my god.
You did?
Yes.
Okay, let me show you another reason why you need to have the music randomizer. Clips.
Alright, where's my Final Fantasy VIII? Is it this one?
They're zombies.
No. This one. Clip. Tried a bit of code. I can't believe it worked. I could make a small exe for you to try. Haven't added it to the main randomizer yet. Oh, okay. But yeah, that
is like why we love the Final Fantasy VIII music with like the randomizer with the music. I also seem to be getting like it seems to soft lock at Sea Lion. Finally back up a file just so you can replace it. Want the music back to normal. Like the music files, or are you talking about like the Because what it'll do is then, if you've got it updated, I'll do it tonight. I'm off tonight. Genuinely can't believe the little test I did work. Basically just renamed the music files inside the Unity asset file. Just swap the music file names around. Oh, okay. Yeah, like, with Sleepy's, his, the spoiler log, tells you, like, what music I'm supposed to wear. And now, he's actually got it to where the battle music will actually change. So I'm not sure like how often it's going to keep changing, but I'm already in my second like different battle music for regular monsters. Music was Garnet's thing. So it was memories of life, huh? Well, like, what's funny is, like, okay, so you know how you were talking about, like, the final boss music? Well, which is what's interesting is, like, in 8 with bunnies, I got, like, Headmaster Cid comes into the picture, and then it does, like, Ultimecia's final boss music, like the final boss music, you know, and I'm like, oh, he's working for Ultimecia. We got an evil Cid on our hands. I'm like, yeah, you've got to get the randomized music. It's going to be so epic. Might not capture all the songs, but 109 songs, which has to either be all of them or a vast majority. I didn't know it was that many songs. So many of them seem to float around melodies of life. Mine. You're not getting my pizza. It's mine, dear. And it's deep dish, not for you. main theme song was changed. So the main... You're talking about, like, at the main screen from, like, to choose a new game, load, etc. That theme song was changed? Oh, cool. Awesome job. Congrats. Oh, dude. Have you seen how I made money in this sea that I'm currently in? With your new beta? Well, no, my thing is, like, you know how I was, like, you were saying some people be like, what if I can't make money? I'm like, well, just take this clip of how I've made so much money from the pearl armlets and be like, yeah, see, you can make money. You just gotta get lucky. Literally a millionaire before Dolly. You're too broken mouth to keep potions cheap. Oh! Yeah, that's what helped. I was like, oh shit, potions are expensive! But... I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to even do my pearl armlets because... I gotta see if I can find pumice. That's my problem right now. Yourself a tree now, and you didn't think it'd already break. Dude, I bought the entire kingdom of Limblum. That's where I crashed to death. I mean, did doing the potion run help? Yes, the potion run helped, but you also have to think, I had a run back down through the ice caverns to go to that girl to buy them at 20, run back up through the ice caverns, back to Dolly to sell the potions, run back down. That's called time. And I'm just not sure how many players would actually take the time to do what I do, or did. As far as realizing the amount of money that you can make from the potions with how much it costs. But, the synth, like, how it says synth ingredient, love it. Love it. I have to say, I'm loving the update. Because it's Earth Elemental, he's gonna be immune. I fixed the issue where the boss swap didn't work. If you tried to swap bosses without putting progress in. Oh, I wonder if that was my issue, that I didn't tell it where it was I was at. Damn, I was wanting to, like, poach the explosive. I saw in vlogs it was a bug. Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad I was able to record it for you. You're like, you're such a good guinea pig. But I found out my main problem the first time was with doing the names to, like, replace the names of items. It had created a whole new thing. And, that ended up being my issue, because somehow or another something happened in with, like, copying my names over. Messed something up. Oh. No, I didn't have it open. No, I don't think so. Maybe. I'm not 100% certain. I'm not 100% certain. I had to go back and... I don't even think she got that much actions in. Not much, no. And I did not get to poach the bomb like I wanted to. Hell, I didn't even get to poach a skeleton. Alright, well, let's go grab our chocobo. Yeah, don't, rush the, I'll do it tonight. So if you send it to me, I'll do it tonight. Like, I'll update the, randomizer and stream it tonight. I made it to Echo. you heard anything from any other players slash testers? You're the only one? Oh, damn. Well, believe me, I've been promoting it. I only even tried this music mod because you suggested it. Well, that's because the music randomizers are fun. Because, I mean, six has it with Beyond Chaos. Eight has it. Seven does not. I don't even know if seven has had an update in a while. I'm not sure. It's been a while since I checked. I know 10.10.2 does not. The music randomizer on that one, you actually have to import songs. So you can actually get like Final Fantasy V's battle music, Final Fantasy IV's music, but you have to actually put those songs into a thing for it to be able to like put the music into the game and randomize it like that for 12. Four definitely does not have any music randomization, I can tell you that. Between Lunarian Shuffle and Free Enterprise, it's a no. It makes it more fun. I will say, it makes it more fun. Cause at certain parts, like certain parts when you're like, what am I gonna get? It can be extremely funny. That's why it's music randomization is so good. Damn. Trying to think if I have he has wish. Okay. Too high of elevation to hit you. So I'm gonna do ice one. Well, I'm glad it worked. Okay, I should be able to now move Rams over there to do revive. Yep, there we go. Gotcha. trying to think if there's really anything else. I mean, the only thing would be like randomizing like monster locations. I know that might be a little more on the difficult side because of scaling. I'll leave it to him. Damn, Chocobo Meteor has a large range. Damn, that thunder was loud. I thought of a fun one, but would take a lot of learning. Part of code I haven't touched. Randomized party members. That would be interesting. Of like when they would join. So instead of having like Vivi, it could be Echo. I know like. Is it Worlds Collide? It would change sprites, but you can have Steiner and Solera battle, etc. Oh, it wouldn't change sprites, but you could have Steiner and Solera's battles. Interesting. So, now I know, it was free enterprise. Because it could change up every battle. You could change up whoever's in the party, and it could change up every battle. It could change the party. That would be interesting. I would say good luck. It'd be freaking epic. That's for certain. Alright, time to go to Thief, because I need Thief at level 4. Wouldn't be any good once you have access to Swap Ball Party. Oh. But, first have the game at least. Well then, question would be, how would you... Is it just their sprites? No, you're saying not the sprites, it would actually change them. Okay, then how would you be able to, quote unquote, if you get Echo in like Solera or Solera, how would you be able to equip her properly? That would be the thing. Or Amaranth. Oh, wow. The other thing, too, is if you get Amaranth early in the game, he's going to be... Might be buggy if you had access to characters too early. Yeah, like, Amaranth way early, it would be locked to the one weapon and one claw. So I need to get your monk built up. Chain vest, since I can buy that, I don't need to worry about maintenance. But I'll put it on. Give me all your shit, time to strip the old man naked. Let's see, I'll pick you. And we'll take Boco. That Choco Meteor's range is like, damn. Let's see. Well, the only other thing I can think of is going to be like cards. And as I said, even with Meteor Online, like I was able to get like an Excalibur card before from fighting goblins in the Dark Evil Forest, but even then, I still didn't barely play the card game. I mean, I played a few games to see, like, with decks being randomized. Hey, Caerabow! That knight does not look normal. Yeah, I know, you've got, little mini bosses. He's probably got, white knight sword skills. Yep, thought so. That means I gotta deal with Stasis Sword. It's just Tetra Master sucks. The best one is 8. 8 has the best card game. Hell, 8's card game is so fucking popular. They've got a mod in Tactics that actually has Triple Triad. Reach for the Future, which I'll probably be doing that, I don't know, maybe this month possibly? Got a lot of shit I gotta finish, like, I've gotta do my finish my 8 seed. I gotta finish my current 9 seed. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, this is why I took you. 92 or Choco Meteor. So good. Alright, if that's gonna be the case, we're going to pump you up. Ooh, 3-turn Odin. Don't mind if I do. Boco is overall quite good as long as you keep him leveled. He's got utility.